ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is three free games from Steam this week that I am playing. This is Smite. This is the first game we're playing. I think I know what this game is, at least. It's like a MOBA, kind of. You will control Neith, the Egyptian weaver of fate. Can I buy items already? This is kind of like a 3D MOBA. It's not bad. It's a good approach. Kind of like League of Legends or Dota, if anybody's played those games or have heard of them. The weenie. The wee 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 fuck whatever. The wee wee weaver. Use the mouse to aim and press the left mouse button. The basic attack. Okay. Each time you slay an enemy or destroy an objective, you gain experience. Right there. It's taking off also the score from their side. Allowing you to unlock abilities. Press F1 to unlock spirit arrow. F1. Spirit arrow is a line attack that can strike multiple enemies within its highlighted area. Press 1 to bring up the targeter. With the targeter visible, press the left mouse button to fire. By default, your abilities will be trained automatically for you after this tutorial. Ooh, cool trick, okay. Is this like one of the basic classes, that's why? Not classes, champions. Which is very important, but World Weaver. As me, keep your distance and try to aim each basic attack to ensure maximum damage. Use your spirit arrow and World Weaver ultimate to snipe low health enemies Now, try to defeat several enemy gods. Oh! Okay, we ensnared him. Go again. Oh, we're too good. Look at this. Blech. Hercules? Yeah, by the way, this is like based off of gods. Egyptian, Aztec, whatever you call it. Oh, ain't no way, boy. Well done. It's time to fight back. 0 out of 10. Outstanding. You've learned the basic rules of arena. Outstanding. Match. Reduce the enemy team's tickets to 0 to win. Killing spree. Woo! Congratulations. Woo! Your first game. The tutorial I won. Let's see if I win actually. Like actually. See if I can win a real game. Hey, let's go. You know what? We'll just play like basic. I feel like this guy's basic. Eagle Eye. When Hachiman's toggles on this ability, instead of basic attack, he fires a series of arrows that travel further and deal additional damage. Each hit may trigger item effects for basic attack and can critically hit. Never mind, this guy is not basic at all. He is so strong. Oh! Okay. Oh, he's stunned. He should be. Oh my god, I'm so trash. I'm hitting. Let's go. Oh, I didn't view his like fourth ability. What is his fourth ability? Leaps onto a sword and charges forward while mounted. He is immune to crowd control and can aim separately from the direction of his horse. He may fire to launch an arrow at every enemy god. Oh, you're not running. Come on! Sheesh! You like that? Ha! Oh shit. Okay, I legit ran into him. My god, that guy is so good. Ha! Huh. That guy is so good. How much kills it? Oh my! Yo, let's go! Oh my gosh, bro. Right in his forehead, his noggin. This is kind of fun. I'm kind of having fun trolling, bro. Although I did no damage, look at me. We still had fun. Bro, 17? This guy was full build in what? 2 minutes? 3 minutes of the game starting? It sucks I only have 3 items. What up, Legacy? Ha! Oh my, the amount of damage I'm dealing. Wait. Let me get there. Hold on. How much min player damage? Oh my! Let's play a different god. Loki. Norse. Oh my god, I'm cringing on him! Okay, we won. Oh my god, Thor? Thor is cringing? Okay. Does nobody pay attention to their screen? I feel like they're just as lost as I am. Yeah, I feel like they're just as lost as I am. I don't think you can kill me, you're a tank. No shot, bro. I want that infinitely stacking attack speed. I do. So bad. Oh my god, quit the game. Bro, you're dead. Oh shit. Hello? I was right by him too. That was like right by him too. I don't know what happened. I think bro just lost it. That is so expensive. Well worth it though. Well worth it. This will infinitely stack, by the way. Wait, they quit the game? Two of them quit the game! I gotta go bully Thor. That's my, like, brother IRL for real, bro. Are we winning? Well, I should play a real match instead of this arena cringe shit, bro. How much damage?
You might get hammered.
Double kill. How did you even kill Thor? Like, what is that? Okay, I think nobody actually is like picking a role. I think they just want to play, which I'm fine with. First blood. They already died. Not this, because it gives you damage. Okay. That's top. I don't need to gank top, ever. I'm on the way.
An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Jeez, man. Guess not. Pyromancer, huh?
Double kill. Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, like push mid, bro.
Double kill.
Like, stop trolling, man.
Godlike.
Oh, they're deep in the base, bro. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. So it doesn't matter if I'm playing arena or conquest, bro. Nobody cares about the objectives or shit. No shot, bro. They fed him so much. Bro, they fed top so much. Look how much gold this guy has. He's full build. Fuck you mean? That guy is dead and he's dancing.
Well, I mean, you know, that's Smite. I'd rate this game like a 9 out of 10, to be honest. It's pretty fun. Actually, I'll give it a 7. It's fun, but I think it's a little bit slow. Like, there is no matchmaking, no skill batch matchmaking, but even that in of itself is like a joke, you know? Skill-based matchmaking is like... I think it's just because I'm playing normal. That's Smite, everybody. That's free. It's on Steam. Very fun to play. Casually. Or like, seriously, if you wanted to do that. Let's get it. FPS chest. Where is it? I gotta... Let me show it. Let me show it. Here we go. Please. Is anybody playing this game? Oh, yes, we're in. Okay. Actually, no, I don't move that. Host left. Oh, I'm too good. I'm actually too good. I made one move and this guy left. I didn't even make a move. I already made him like fall under pressure. I was that good. I was actually that good. Nice, I take it now. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I'll just move my rook here. Horse to eat the horse! Knight versus knight. Oh my god, what the fuck? What do you mean? What? Okay. What's the replay? No shot, bro. There isn't even sound. Okay, this is kind of fun. See, I hit him once. Twice, actually. Oh, I almost got his ass. Okay. Fight me.
Come on, do it. Fight me.
Come on. Horse to D3. I feel like Harry Potter right now, bro. But I can't. Okay. Oh, he's already checkmating me. This fuck. He's already checkmating me. I need to move around. Boom. Oh shit. What is E? On guard? Bro, where is this guy? Oh. I'm gonna win. Oh! You can't hit me. Oh shit. You can hit me. What do you mean? Let me use the... Wow, I couldn't move my shit. Really? He's climbing. What the f- He's climbing. Wow. Is that GG? Okay. He checkmated me straight away, bro. These are all locked. Let's go. I'm down to goof around again. No shot. You're gonna battle me. What? He has a Glock! Man got a Glock! What? Oh shit, he's going fucking crazy. What the f- oh! Why'd he leave? Was I too good? I feel like Harry Potter right now. In the Chamber of Secrets. Run! Run! Go again. Hey, pawn versus pawn. Look at this, bro. Glock 49. Spam. Oh! Oh my god! I'm gonna kill him! You can't peek shot me, boy. Come on. You can't peek shot me. What? I won. Yes! Look at this shit. Boom! I hit his other pawn too. Mockery. A mockery. Actually, I don't even care. It all comes down to me, like, one-tapping this guy. Oh, go again, bro. Am I winning? I think I'm winning. Oh, look at this guy! Oh, wait, wait, wait. Ain't no way. Ain't no way I'm that garbage. Ain't no way, bro. Oh, was there another guy shooting? He was about to die! My trash ass, bro. My trash ass. Oh, that's distraction. That's him! Oh! Three headshots? What are we doing, brother? What are we doing, brother? I win that. Watch this. One, two, three. Do gonna chess. Rook to 9-5. Queen to a65. King to area 51. D4 to J black. Rook to J black. I have no idea what I'm saying, bro. Tower to B4. Knight to 6 a.m. Queen to breakfast. Let's go. Let's fucking go. You goofball. What's up, Legacy? What the f- Oh, ain't no way, ain't no way, ain't no way, bro, ain't no way. Yes! Woo! Look at that! Look at that, bro. Okay. So the stronger pieces, the more important pieces have stronger guns. That makes sense, that makes sense. Rook versus knight. Tower. I'm playing Fortnite. Oh, dude, I gotta... I don't need that. Oh. Oh, my God! Oh, man. A chess should be played like this, bro. Where every piece has a chance to, like, fight each other. Whoa! I think I'm dead. Holy. The king is just, like... garbage, bro. Okay, rematch. You play again. Oh my god. I'm disgusting. I'm doing so much with this one knight, bro. Watch. I'm looking for him. Oh, there he goes. Shoots me. Then I hit him twice. Huh. See how unfair this is, bro? Look at that. See how unfair that is? Rematch? Enemy player left. Wow, bro. Three, two, one, go! Oh! I think I met a fucking pro. He went straight. Look at this shit. He went straight to the side. This guy has spent like 600 hours in this game. No shot, bro. What was that? Huh? Oh my god. What the fuck? Aimbot for chess? Look at him, he's locking onto me. Ain't no way, bro. Oh my god, he's already at my king. What the fuck? Go! Holy. Okay, whoa. We actually faced a pro. Let's go. Let's get it. He's gonna go to the side again. What the fuck? He can't hit shots now. I can, though. No, never mind. Okay, well, if I snipe him, he's dead. You like teleporting. You like teleporting, bro. GG, you better move your king. Bro, I broke his pieces too.
What the hell did he just do? He cheating?
That's crazy. That's crazy.
I think we've had enough chess for tonight, bro. But that was what? Yeah, that was FPS chess, guys. 6 out of 10. 6 out of 10. 5 out of 10. 6 out of 10.
It's fun. It's fun, Goofy.
All right, let's start playing. Where is that game? Albion Online. It's a fantasy sandbox MMORPG. A player-driven economy? It is a top-down game, you know? I'll let you, like, look down.
You are among these adventurers. Head out and forge your own destiny in Albion.
I wonder if this is based off of Fable, though. Yeah, I wonder if this is based off of Fable, because Fable is the only game that I know where Albion is at.
Whoa.
Okay, we're not gonna spend too long. Okay, no, come on, let's be civilized, please. So we'll choose this one. We can customize his face. Ain't no way we can go.
Look at his face, bro.
Okay, I have a perfect name for him. Professor Snope.
Bunch of goons down there.
I made the wrong name, bro. I made it the wrong name. I made the. I'm renaming him. I am renaming him. I am. Way better. Way better. Way better.
Going up. Going up. Speed running. Speed running. Oh,
the step on these logs are like costing me my time. Look at this. Ooh, that's a millisecond lost.
Heroic striker.
Oh, this is a charge. Applies heroic charge on you. Each heroic charge increases your movement speed and auto attack speed. That sounds good.
Okay, okay.
I kind of like this. I kind of like this. The weapons give you perks.
Damn.
Attack speed is up. We is up now. Look at that. You're not winning. This, okay, well, look, this is a little bit cluttered. You see that? You see how this is overlapping? By gaining fame. I think it was fame, actually, that you need to earn to unlock missions, like special missions in Fable. Unlock equipment and skills. You will unlock equipment and skills by fulfilling the requirements of the next level of the node.
Nerd nuts. Oh, you can see players here.
Can we talk? Can we talk? Can we talk? Where are my friends? Nowhere. How about we make some? What? You cannot use this channel during the tutorial? How are you guys tonight? Oh. Let's see if we can get some. So yeah, it kind of is just like stuff. It's like RuneScape. We got it, we got it, we got it.
You'll be going after ore and fiber next.
Both can be found in the mountains. I will mark the path up there on your map. There we go. Okay, my fault. Okay, the UI ain't bad. I'm just trash at the game. Or like, configuring it. Zotiusk. Hi. Oh, hey, oh, oh! Hey, how are you? I'm new. Are you too?
Did this guy's typing like a boomer?
Good, and you? Not too bad. Game seems fun. Not really. New character. Oh, nice.
Oh, hey, let me get some.
No, that's stupid. That's stupid. Okay, so I learn. I know what this is. Okay, so this automatically completes your stuff. To get you these items.
Okay, okay, okay.
Wait.
What? Bro, look at it. Look at this.
Let's kill him. Let's kill him. I'm about to die. I'm actually about to die.
There is no fast travel. How about that, huh?
How's my training skills now? Okay. You'll need to be more powerful to infiltrate that fort of theirs. Enchant up to 6 of your arrows for the next 8 seconds. While you hold enchanted arrows, your auto attack speed is increased by 50% and your physical auto attack damage by 220%.
Oh,
let's go shoot some foxes. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I don't even want to sell anything. What the fuck are you playing? Albion Online, bro. Kai War. Oh, wow. Mage seems really strong. What the f- Watch out, bro. Don't step up. It's all in the context of things now, I guess. Hey. Wow, Goofy. Imagine if you actually just like jumped out of that area and landed on the ship. That way we don't have to run. It's okay, I wanted to use my donkey. My donkey. Hey, tutorial completed in about an hour. Okay, we want swamp then. Hide, because I want like damage. Hey, let's go. What's next? Congratulations, you have completed the tutorial. Albion does not have a linear campaign. Instead, you write your own adventure. Take this journal to help you on your way. Complete activities in Albion to fill your journey with memories. Earn rewards and reveal more activities. Want to relax? How about gathering? Try some PvE activities like expeditions, dungeons, hunt rare creatures, craft your own armor, buy an island, and much more. Speak with Royal Commander Geralt. Welcome to Albion. Premium extended? What is premium? Upgraded characters benefit in a wide variety of ways. This includes faster game progression. So this game is pay to win, and the ability to use some features that are not available to non-premium players. Huh. Well, no. It's not pay to win. 27 million silver?! And there is about 82 notifications in the Albion store for me right now. Okay. I just came out of the tutorial, bro. Okay, nope, that's enough. That's enough tonight, bro. I wish I could play more. I just don't have as much time with like these games, guys. When I'm playing these new games, I just don't have as much time. Just because I want to get to other games and because my schedule is really tight right now. I'll give it a couple more minutes tomorrow, but I think, you know, we'll end the review then. I know it's not like a full review of the game, a full grasp of the game, but I kind of get, you know, the gist of it all. Oh, immediately, as soon as I log back in, look at this. Don't miss out. Get premium. Get premium. Oh, what's that? Premium? You should get premium. Curious excavation. Ah, welcome, Professor Bog. Hell yeah. Power through knowledge. Defeat mobs, increase your Reaver tier. Each tier increases your damage and defense against mobs of that level. Of levels above your own will be very difficult. Makes sense. As an MMO player, or an old MMO player, I like the combat system. I do like the combat system. I do like the class system. I just wish that there's still like pillars when it comes to like class making, you know, like your standard healer, tank, damage, range damage, melee damage. I still think you should be able to create a class from the start and then you build your armor from then on. That's what I think they should do. Or not they should do. That's what I think they should add at least. I'd prefer that, bro. Bro, yeah. A great example of this would be like classic is Warframe and MMO. Kind of. It's a looter shooter, so it's in a gray area. Oh, it's a boss. I'm running, boy. Look at that shit. Oh my, I'm half awake and I'm still doing this shit. I'm so tired, I'm still doing this.
Damn. Oh yeah, is this the end? Damn.
Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here.
The Overseer is dead.
It's not my style. It really isn't my style. I'm not grinding 10,000 years to level up one skill tree, bro. Like, come on, man. Let me just kill something and get the good stuff. That's my kind of MMO. Objectively, this game is good, though. I can see people playing this game casually. 4 out of 10. 4 out of 10. With other people, friends, if you want to play with friends and other people, it could be a fun game. You know, you can mix and match all your gear and stuff. Make any, like, random combinations. It doesn't matter. Have fun with it. Objectively, it is a fun game. Subjectively, though, to me, no. Hey, I gave it a time, okay? I gave this game, like, what, 2 or 3 hours? Come on. I know I just started, but, like, I can already tell. Nope. If it's not fun, I'm not staying. Anyways, that's it. That's Albion Online. Or Albion Online. I had fun making the character and all that. Playing the game as well. The gameplay is nice. It's just slow. And it doesn't engage me that very well. The crafting and all that, it's eh. That's it. I'm done, okay? I'm done. It's late. Don't study on the last day before your finals is due, bro. I swear.